It's Dallas with Maren Morris. Girl,
hi.
You look fantastic. So good to see you.
Thank you.
And let's talk about this song.
Yeah.
Okay, so inspirational. And since we started playing it on Kicks, I've had so many people, so many women say, dang, I needed that in high school.
Oh, wow.
Such
that's
a great
really
pep talk.
Sweet. Well, it's sort of a pep talk kind of song. So
yes.
I feel like that's a huge compliment.
Yeah, everybody so drawn to it, just the way it opens and the power. I love the first line. That's my favorite line of the
Thank
whole song.
Thank you. Well,
because
we're trying
we
to
all
get
go
honest.
Through that.
Yeah, yeah, and it's okay. Like, I think more people need to, it's okay to be confident, and you can still be confident even on days when you don't feel your best.
And you've got a nomination for Female Artist of the Year.
Yes.
Excited about that? Well, you've come a long way in the last, what, kind of 3 years you really got started?
Thanks. Yeah, it's been a whirlwind, but I'm really happy that the ACMs changed the name of the category from female vocalist to female artist, because that makes so much more sense to me. Because
right.
How do you gauge who's the best singer? We're all like great singers, but
that is
like,
true.
Female artist to me more means like who had the biggest year.
Right.
So I think it's way more fair that way. And all these women that I'm nominated with have had massive years. I mean, Ashley McBride has been one of the biggest talked about new artists. Obviously, Casey just won, you know, Album of the Year at the Grammy Awards.
Right.
Miranda is always, like, she never slows down. Carrie just released an album. And then, you know, I've just released an album and came off of, like, the middle and all this stuff. So it's crazy, but it's going to be a really fun category that night.
Good luck to you. We are backstage at the ACMs on Kicks 101.5.